If you're wanting an exquisite custom home in a gated community with lush, mature landscaping, then this is the home for you. This beautiful home has almost 6,000 square feet of living space with 5 bedrooms, 4 full baths, 3 half baths, a theater room, 2 chef's kitchens, a sunroom, and tons of storage space, along with a 3-car garage. Augmenting the home is a 3-car detached garage with workshop and a 660 square foot finished bonus room. This home is set up for entertaining and has lots of outdoor space to relax, including a full front porch, sun porch, and 2 covered patios. As you enter the home, you'll see the quality of workmanship with custom trim, rounded wall corners, along with coffered and tray ceilings, and gleaming oak floors. The second floor is the main living space and features a family room with built-in custom cabinets and a gas fireplace. There's a formal living room, formal dining room, an office, and utility room with sink, along with a well-appointed kitchen with double ovens, center island with electric cooktop, granite countertops, and 42-inch cherry custom cabinets. The master bedroom has 2 walk-in closets with custom cabinetry and is on the main level and has an ensuite with jacuzzi tub and a separate walk-in shower. On the third level, there are 4 bedrooms with 2 Jack and Jill bathrooms and a bonus room that would make a great playroom for the kids. The first floor of the home features the 2,345 square foot garage with 3 bays. There's also a theater room and office with a full bathroom, a full chef's kitchen, a storage room, and a utility room with a half bath. This could easily be used as a mother-in-law suite. It opens up to a covered patio with stamped concrete. Outside is a 1,536 square foot, 3-car detached garage with workshop, a man's dream. It features garage cabinets, a half bath, and an upstairs game room with closet. This home has an elevator that goes to all 3 floors. It also has a 10-zone irrigation system and a pump house with water softener system. The Cypress Point neighborhood is a short drive to I-26. Shopping, restaurants, and the new hospital.